No.
Seven seconds left.
7 seconds left.
Make my knees a skater, so get ready for it. Here we go, skater. Put up chest up, guys. Go nice and tight. Opposite foot. Like that. Here we go. We're halfway through already. Let's go. Coming up next, we got some body squats. Stay with us. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go, body squats. Shoulder width apart, guys. You want to make sure you squeeze the glutes up top. Shoulders back, hinging at the hips. Yep. Good, guys. I'm going to turn, give you a different direction. Again, hips go back, hinging at the hips. Sit as deep as you can, squeeze the glutes up top. There we go, almost done. Waist is looking good. There you go. We're going to move right into mountain climbers. In 3, 2, 1. Take to your mat. Here we go. Mountain climbers. Keep the core nice and engaged. Shoulders should be right over your hands. This is a really tough one, guys. Stick with me. Almost done with our first round warm-ups. Don't forget to breathe. 10 seconds left. Here we go, in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finish up. We got 15 seconds left before we go right into the second round. Breathing. Oh, yeah, how you doing?
Doing good.
Good, relax, relax. All right, here we go, second round. In 3 seconds, guys, starting with a toe touch. Here we go. Reese, you got 15 seconds left, man. Let's go. Woo. Don't forget to breathe. leaning over just slightly. For stability, guys. 8 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Moving on to high knees, guys. On a good pace. Now I call these high knees, but drive my knees nice and high. So this here, not high knees. This here, high knees. Perfect. Modification. Right? Nice march. So I reach doing regular form. I'm gonna do a modification. So with a jumping jack combined with a squat, alright, so I want to make sure your chest is up high, right, squat nice and deep, finish it up strong, guys. And if you only have 15 seconds left, you'll see these are physical perfect form. You squat nice and deep, see the outside of your shoulders, arms up right above your head, chest is up, or in engage, perfect, let's finish with you. 5 seconds left, 2, 1, you can ride into cobra cut. We've done this now more. We're gonna come outside our shoulders, right? Stay low, it's like bending your knee. You see some power off each foot. Alright? Chest up. Swing. Here we go. Guys, we're almost done with our first touch. So again, nice lift of the knees. Chest up. Core engage. Doing well. Oh, but 5 seconds left. Finish strong. Here we go.
Done. We have a 45 second break here.